Oh. ya fa mau po po na aina. Sape na pena. Mano fo sawi. Awa le aya fa o tia, lano lo rea.
Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters in Christ. Amolio presents to you a Disney-inspired piece entitled Jacob and Rachel, a Love Story. Enjoy.
Thank you. was sent on a quest to save a people who didn't know him, a people who had forgotten. The ultimate goal: to avenge, to redeem, and to restore. I remember it so vividly. I stepped away a couple feet apart from Peter, James, and John, whom I'd asked he watched and prayed. But as I knelt down to pray, oh, the pain! Oh, the agony! Intense emotions overcame. I was in so much despair. My body's natural reaction to these emotions was sweat. I remember sweating profusely with droplets of blood, red, one after another, after another, after another. I was sweating blood. I knew the quest had to be fulfilled soon, and I felt it. And it was at that moment that I surrendered. Look to my eye. I fight you for you. Yahweh said in the name, I want a fire to look to. I'll roll from the mouth. I turned back to Peter, James, and John, only to find them asleep.
But his friends were asleep. He fought to keep his promise made long ago.
Oi, Talofai, the spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak. Needed them the most. Public opinion had turned against me. My pulse was racing, my heart pounding. Tutu, tutu, tutu. My soul was overwhelmed with sorrow. I collected myself at Gethsemane and casted all my anxieties onto him, every single one. The hour has come. Rise. Let us go. Here come my betrayers.
Like a mocking beast, our aching feet are teasing to ignore. she wears or what she looks like. It all depends on what she cooks like. Beef, pork, chicken.
Come on. What we gonna do right here is go back. Way back. Back into time.